were driving, we were almost to the airport, and all of a sudden, boom, someone hits us. He looks at us and just zooms away on the freeway. We're gonna miss the flight, people.
Yeah. Get busy. Get busy. Everybody get busy. I need y'all to report to the dance floor right this minute.
We're waiting for him to pull off. Oh no, he looks at us and just zooms away on the freeway.
And like, I was like trying to take a picture, but I'm driving.
You're like, take a picture of his driver's license, okay.
And then I didn't want to follow him because you don't know what's going on.
Yeah, you're not supposed to follow people. We're trying to take a picture of his license plate. We're trying to remember it. We're like saying it, but then I said it different than Cassidy. We're trying to remember it.
No.
Anyway, we called the police and a report, and yes, this has been really fun so far. Hopefully this isn't how this trip's gonna turn out.
Pretty fun.
So not good. Like, people, if you accidentally hit somebody on the freeway, you know it's just better to pull over. Most people know that. Yeah,
I just hope that maybe they had a good reason.
Yeah.
You really don't have a good reason, but like,
we
should always,
we should always just do the right thing. But anyway, we gotta go. We don't want to miss our flight, but yeah, fun. The first time ever that I packed more than Cassidy. I don't know how that happened. It's by some crazy miracle, Cassidy. I think that she has one of those special Mary Poppins bags that the whole entire closet's in that bag and somehow she's gonna pull it out. Kennedy is telling Chase. My gosh, I just opened a drink. Who knew that the fizzy soda would explode all
it's
over
like,
us?
It's so bad it stained my arm. So I feel bad for my mom because it's literally...
Okay, we're going to have to buy a Welcome to Las Vegas shirt because we can't go in this. And I'm all sticky and I don't even have wipes. That's one bad thing about not traveling with babies is you don't have the wipes all accessible.
I wiped it off and look at the stickiness. Like, it's not coming off.
I think I'm good.
You're all good. Great. Cass somehow in a white shirt evaded this.
Happen. I have really fast reflexes.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I am just done. I need one more bad thing to happen. hurry because things happen in threes. I'm gonna literally kick myself in the shin right now so the third bad thing can happen to me. All right, here we go. Who knew that traveling even alone is very messy? I don't even have to have Beckham and M&M's with me. We need to depart. We're gonna miss the flight, people.
Next bad thing is we're gonna miss the flight.
Okay, literally, how am I gonna fly like this? Everywhere I go, people are gonna be like, what happened to you? Don't ask. It's not even just the accident, but it's like, it's just like shocks your system when someone hits your car. Okay guys, I booked her ticket under Kennedy Nelson instead of Kennedy Haddock. So there we go. These things happen in threes. Now we're done. Now the rest of our trip's gonna be amazing. Just gotta get through the safety check with a different last name.
Oh, Mom, I lost my credit card.
Oh, shoot.
For us, go to the mall. Good.
Lululemon?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. All right. Now we shuttle to go get a car. Now the only problem is it's not enough legroom in the back for Kass.
Tall girl props. Kenn.
Why are you looking at me?
This is a realistic traveling with us. You would take the back. Guys, it is 7:30 in the morning. Kennedee looks gorgeous as ever. Woo-hoo. Let's see what Cassie looks like. Kass, let's see your gorgeousness. Wow. All right, and this is what I'm wearing. This is from the Kass shop. Yes, I'm so fun.
We'll be right back.
ready for day two. Here's the fit. I don't know about this whole thing. I must be old because I'm like, why would you only tuck in half of your shirt? And I'm thinking the person who started this trend probably was just like running late to work and like people thought it was a cute trend. But anyway, half the shirt tucked in. Here's Kenn. And Cassidy. All right, let's go. Guys, we are ready to learn more. Oh my gosh, so we have like learned so much so far. There's amazing YouTubers here. There's been Becca Zamalo, Jordan Matters,
Mr. Beast.
Of course, Mr. Beast, John Doris. I mean, there's a ton of amazing YouTubers here and we're just learning a ton, so.
It's so good.
Yeah, it's so fun. Here we go. Okay, so something just crazy happened. The next speaker came up to me just randomly out of the blue and said, Can I ask you a question? I'm like, sure. And he's like, okay, I want you to think of a pet you had when you were growing up. And I'm like, okay. And he said, put it in your mind. I'm like, okay. And he said, okay. Does anyone else know this pet? Do you guys know?
Nope.
Nope. Nope. And so then he said, okay, I will ask one thing. Like, is it a dog, cat, whatever? I said, it was a dog. He said, and then he handed me a piece of paper and he said, hey, I'm gonna let you write down the name. Write it down pretty big. And I'm like, okay. And so then
he wasn't watching. We all looked at each other.
Yeah, all looked away.
Well, and you didn't look away. Yeah, but
they all looked away.
With the guys.
Yes, they all looked away. I wrote it, and then he told me to crumple it up in this piece of paper in my hand, not to show anybody. And I don't know. I don't know if he's gonna ask everybody in the audience to think of an animal that they had when they were growing up or whatever. I think he's gonna ask me what the name of my animal was. I hope he gets it, cause I feel stupid if he doesn't.
I know. Let's see.
Good afternoon, my name is Max Major. I'm a hypnotist and all right. Some people call me a mind hacker, and just like a computer hacker, I can access the files in your mind, both pulling thoughts from your mind and also installing new programs. And to experience this yourself is actually pretty cool as well.
So we need more females. Which female should be on the keynote stage next year?
One of the letters in the middle of the name?
Now hold on.
You went
hold
from
on,
A, but then switched to a D. Is that what it was?
So the next 3 to 4 months, I want to see case studies and really let's do bits of it, like women or whatever. Let's figure out a hashtag to work. Does that sound good?
He got it?
Yes!
So,
you're so awesome. I've heard of that.
Up, right?
What the heck? Back at the airport right where we started. We had the funnest trip. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you all.
Bye.